troops on the water. 32,000 troops in New York Harbor. 32,000 troops in New York Harbor. They surround our troops, they surround our troops, surround our troops.
As a kid in the Caribbean, I wished for a war. I knew I was poor, I knew it was the only way to rise up. If they tell my story, I am either gonna die on the battlefield in glory or
rise up.
I will fight for this land, but there's only one man who can give us a command so we can rise up and stand. It's the only way to rise up,
Here he comes.
General.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Here comes the general.
The moment you've been waiting for!
Here comes the general.
The pride of Mount Vernon!
Here comes
George general. Washington!
We are outgunned, outmanned!
What?
Outnumbered, outplanned! Gotta make an all-out stand, and you aren't gonna need a right-hand man. Check it, cannot be real a second, for just a millisecond. Look down my garden to tell the people how I feel a second. Now I'm the model of a modern major general, the venerated Virginian veteran whose men are all lining up. Put me up on a pedestal, writing letters to relatives, embellishing my elegance and eloquence. But the elephant is in the room, the truth is in your face. When you hear the British cannons go boom, any hope of success is fleeting. How can I keep leading when the people I'm leading keep retreating? We put a stop to the bleeding as the British take Brooklyn. But look, we outgunned, outmanned, outmanned.
What?
Outnumbered, outplanned. An all-out stand, and you aren't gonna need a right-hand man.
Incoming!
Batteries down the battery, check the damages. We gotta stop them and rob them of their advantages. Let's take a stand with the stand on what God has granted us. Hamilton won't abandon ship. Yo, let's steal their cannons.
Shaboom!
Goes the cannon, watch the blood in the ship spray.
Shaboom!
Goes the cannon, we're abandoning Kip Space.
And boom!
Plus the southern tip.
Boom!
Plus the southern tip.
And boom!
We can't afford another slip. Guns and horses giddy up. Either side to giddy up. Horses and bricks. British cut the city up, this closest to cleaning up. Face a mass scrutiny, I scream in the face of this mass mutiny. Are these the men which I must defend America? We ride it, remember, and had it in the distance. I cannot be everywhere at once, people. I'm in dire need of assistance.
Your Excellency, sir.
Who?
Sir. These are my case.
As you were?
Sir, I was the captain under General Montgomery until he caught a bullet in the neck in Quebec. And well, in summary, I think that I could be of some assistance. I admire how you keep firing at the British from a distance. I'm suggesting a couple of suggestions about how to fight instead of fleeing west.
Yes.
See, you asked to see me.
Hamilton, come in. Have you met Burr?
Yes, sir. We keep meeting.
I look at close the door on your way out.
Have I done something wrong, sir?
On the contrary, I've called you here because our odds are beyond scary. Your reputation precedes me, but it has to last. Hamilton, how? No one can get you on their staff.
Sir!
You're a young man of great renown. I know you stole British cannons when we were still downtown. Nathaniel Green and Henry Knox wanted to hire you.
To be their secretary. I don't think so.
Why are you upset?
I'm not.
It's all right, you want to fight. You've got a hunger. I was just like you when I was younger. Head full of fantasies of dying like a martyr.
Yes.
Dying is easy, young man. Living is harder.
Why are you telling me this?
I'm being honest. I'm working with a third of what our Congress has promised. We are a powder keg about to explode. I need someone like you to lighten the load. So?
I am not throwing away my shot.
Son, we are outgunned, outmanned.
We need all the help we can get. I have some friends, Lawrence Mullen, Marquis de Lafayette. Okay, what else?
Outnumbered, outplanned.
We need the spies on the inside. Some kinsmen who might let some things slide.
Boom.
I write to Congress and tell them we need supplies. You rally the guys, rest of the surprise.
Boom.
All of the nation, organize your information till we rise to the occasion of our new nation.
Here comes the general!
and his right-hand man.